FileZilla Pro Series. In this video, we'll teach you how to use tabbed browsing with FileZilla and FileZilla Pro. In this tutorial, you will learn how to use tabs with FileZilla and FileZilla Pro. While we use FTP, the instructions also work with all the other supported protocols. To learn how to configure connections with other protocols, watch the other tutorials you find in the video description. Launch FileZilla or FileZilla Pro. With tab browsing, you can have multiple connections at the same time. To add a tab, choose File, New Tab, or press Ctrl T. A new empty tab is created. Your existing connection is still active in the old tab. In the new tab, you can open a new connection. Each tab is independent and can show different local files. You can configure FileZilla or FileZilla Pro to restore the tabs and reconnect on startup. With this option enabled, FileZilla or FileZilla Pro will reopen the tabs and establish all connections. You can also configure FileZilla or FileZilla Pro to create always a new tab when opening a new connection. In this video, you learned how to use tabbed browsing with FileZilla and FileZilla Pro. FileZilla Pro is fast and reliable. Plus, it supports a variety of other cloud protocols: Amazon S3, Microsoft Azure, Google Cloud Storage, Google Drive, Dropbox, Microsoft OneDrive, and WebDAV. Are your website files ready to go? Time to get your copy of FileZilla Pro. Go to FileZillaPro.com and buy it with confidence. See you at the next video of the FileZilla Pro series.